Hey, this is Black Steel 007, the model card. Coming to you on the Town Hall 9 Clash of Clans. And this is Dark Alexa Farming. So, let's go see what we gotta do. So, I'm trying to get my king to level up. So, either that or some Dark Elixir troops. And I'm going to try to find some Dark Elixir. Since, like, my king's like level 10 and my queen's level 15, I kind of just want to get to at least 120,000 in Dark Elixir. Just to level up my king to level 11. So, we got like the normal army that I normally use. There's an Archer Queen. And then some healers. And yes, the babies have been leveled up to level 2. So pretty much all the elixir except for the spells are leveled up. And then I want the queen to go that way. And I'm gonna try like enter like right at that point, but the wall breakers didn't go where I wanted to. Yeah, like there's the wall breakers. They don't always go where you want, but then we got like a hound, a lava hound from the Glen Castle. It dropped like a baby Z. And like I'm keeping more of an eye on the queen. And I'm trying like to take down. So like I drop a couple of like wizards, the clan castle troops, hawks, and I drop the king. Like I was trying like the wall breakers, like I was trying to like I was trying to get him in the middle. Oh, they just jump over the wall. Yeah, so I got the town hall. Yeah, I was not expecting a lava hound in the clan castle. Yeah, those things are dangerous if you don't have any troops to deal with them. So, okay, let's wait for the queen to wake up and the king, and let's go do like an hour raid. So, and I'm waiting on Grand Castle troops, so. So I didn't upgrade anything yet, so let's go do another raid, shall we? There, here we are back again. We're back again. queen and army is drained. King is up. So, like, so I'm just waiting on clearing castle troops. So, let me go get some from my other account. By the town hall level. So, in case nobody sent me any. Let's see if it's on there. Okay, yes, it did come on. Yes. I like doing that. Like, if it's like I do have another one that I can also use. So this is like my town hall 9, and I got like my units trained. And let's go do another raid, shall we? Let's go find a good one. At 16 in Dark Elixir, it's not too bad. Bunch of green healers. And I think I wanted the queen to go. Okay, the poison I didn't drop the poison on the queen. I was trying to poison the queen. I missed the queen completely. That was strange. That's strange. And now, why are you going that way, queen? Like, I want you to go in from the, like, the corner side. Yeah, I need some traps out of there. Yeah, now they like jumping like in all over the place. Now Valkyries are coming in, and then like I raid you, and then. I think I poisoned the king also. Like the enemy king, not my king. So the king is trying to break the wall and get to the town hall. Town hall goes down and then poison the king as well. And then the queen. I'm not even sure what the queen is doing. Oh, she's banging on the wall again. Great. And then I use the Archer Queen ability. And then she takes out that expo. And then I want her to get some of that Dark Elixir anyway. That's all I was really worried about. I didn't actually care for the... She got like a couple of shots in. 1298. 1908. So, this has been Dark Elixir Farming with Black Steel 007, the wild card, and this is Black Steel 007, the wild card. Signing off, and I'm requesting rage tubes that also. So, this is Black Steel 007, the wild card, saying peace out.